gonna dive back into Doom. I've got a little something special here. This is the first classic map that you can unlock for the game. And it's kind of cute to be able to revisit the game. The music's the same, it's great. Oh, is that a secret? One shot. That's a little better. Shotguns. Almost dead. There's the health. Too shabby. Alright. So there's one for every map in the actual Doom game. There's an unlock for a classic map, and I've only been able to find the first one, unfortunately. They're hidden pretty well, I think. I haven't been able to find any. You have to run around and try to use E to interact with the environment, like all over the map, to try to find a switch or a handle to pull to open up a secret area. Alright. Didn't we already do this rune challenge? Yeah. Do we have that rune? Or did it not save? It crashed out. So we have to do this again. We did it before, but then the game crashed, so I guess it didn't save that. But we'll do it again. Using the charge shot correctly. Nope. Get out of my way! He spawned right in my way. 5, 6. Didn't make it. Try it again. I didn't really want to do this challenge again. But it crashed, so. There we go. I gotta charge the shots. And then it's really easy. I missed. There we go. Ah, I keep letting go of the charge. Where are they? Oh, you moved. Almost got him. Yep. Come on. Oh, come on, man. I keep missing with my charge shots. Not going well. think I should just pistol with them. Come on. I don't have enough time to do it. Oh, I did it. Okay, never mind. So what does that give us exactly? Let's get back to the Advanced Research Center complex. Come on. So what does that rune do for us exactly? Well, that one's been upgraded. We're working on those two, so we'll add the new one. Stagger 100 demons. Demons become more glory kill friendly due to a high damage resistance when staggered. Oh, okay, I get it. So yeah, we'll try to, all of these kind of promote glory killing. So that's kind of what we'll focus on, I suppose. We've got 6 weapon upgrade points to use as well. I'm not using that stun. That's locked. That's done. Micro missiles, I'm not that into. Tactical scope. That could be good. We were gonna save for that, weren't we? Fire twice with the super shotgun before having to reload. I think that's what we're doing. Kill multiple demons with super shotgun blast 30 times. Alright. So I guess we'll be rocking this. That's locked. Where were we going? What was that? Alright. Nice big room for a bunch of demons to spawn in, maybe? Stuff to hide behind here. Lost souls are dangerous when they're out in the open. Ooh, a portal. A red and a blue portal. Okay. Some armor chunks. I don't know what that is. I can't remember. Some fuel for the chainsaw that we don't need. Oh, okay. Oh, let's do this. And we've got quad damage. Where's everyone else? I am missing so much. And quad damage is gone. Oh, shield guy. Ruins all of my fun. What else? Somebody up there. Oh, it's a summoner. Shit. Where'd she go? Oh. I don't like you. There we go. Summoners are a pain. And shield guy is back. And I... Shield guy! Shield guy is... Yeah. I got stuck on one weapon for too long, too. So cute.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Gotta clear out the demons. Now we're gonna have a bunch of revenants showing up. So. That revenants. Yeah, I'll just super shock them. Go away, shield guy. He's confused because I transported him. And I think it's time to chainsaw some fools. I did not mean to do that. Oh man, nasty, nasty thing. Again. Oh man. Gotta stay away from that thing. Kill it from a distance. Man. But at least I'm gonna unlock the super shotgun special abilities. Upgrades, getting everything sorted out.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Grab that heart, squeeze it.
Thank you.
shield guy, I hate you. Gotta get to that shield guy. There we go. Oh man. I gotta go hide. Health back here? No. Up here, maybe. Summoner's here. Killed it, I think. Oh, no. Do you mind? Oh man, so fast. Gotta rethink this. There's armor. There's more armor over here. Take our time. Where's the rocket launcher? Let's switch it up. That's not cool. Oh, shield guy again. Making my life miserable. These shield guys. Almost got me. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh, die, will ya? Oh, there's three mancubuses. Low ammo. Oh, we'll just chain gun from a distance. Oh, and we're out of that too. Now we'll have ammo. Don't stay in one spot for too long. He's staggered. He's not staggered anymore. Come on, guys. Gotta be the end, right? Oh, I almost got hung up on the map. Come on, dude, you gotta die. You gotta go. Is that it? Ooh. What is that? Wow. That was brutal.
Alert. Lazarus service elevator now opening. Demon?
Okay. Missing anything? We got that rune challenge.
Presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Oh, they're back. Oh, don't throw that at me, man. Come on. The green shit. At least the loading time's quick when it... I just had a checkpoint. Oh, I have to do that all over again? Oh, man. Wow. Do you mind? I'm giving up. I lost the will to continue after realizing I have to do that entire fight over again. Oh, man. Yep. Oh, here we go again. Gotta get the shield for this. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Our summoner. Did I kill the summoner just now? I sure hope so. Armor. Grab it. Alright, we're already to the Mancubus. Just get away from her. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. And there's a shield guy right down there. He's gonna kill me now. Gotta try to get all this help. Oh, man. Ah, stuck on the map. Okay, rocket launcher. Go get the health. Don't walk on the green stuff. That's bad. Shield guy. Shield guy is toast. Oh, he's jumping up. Oh! Dude, that is so not cool. Wow. Oh, shield guy is still alive. You know what? There we go. And it still got me. Oh, you woke up right... Oh, you dirty dog. He woke up right when I was gonna do it. Okay. But no checkpoint. So we have to finish the next round of combat as well. But we want that, let's see. Gut health. There's gasoline for the chainsaw upstairs. Somewhere. We're gonna call that elevator and we're gonna hold on. I guess I could use the BFG also.
Lazarus service elevator, mapped
only. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Alright. Two of them. Whoa. That's so not cool. Give me help, give me help, give me help. Where's your friend? Where'd your friend go? Come on, dude. Ah, yes. Oh, is that it? Now checkpoint?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay. Got three to spend. We don't have anything we really want to spend it on, though, I don't think. 5, I think, is our next one. Oh, man. I mean, I guess we have nowhere else to go, so we'll go. Exiting the facility. So that was the end of that level. We missed a bunch of stuff. Wow. That sucks. Oh, well. Ever forward. Ever onward. Lazarus Labs.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Probably. Shut down the portal. That should be easy. I will take health. Thank you.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission.
Attention to all.
Because he is the only one.
There will be an open forum.
Missed some.
Weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please.
Where is it? Oh, there we go. Lazarus Labs. And I guess we're just gonna go down. Are we missing anything? Oh, that's nice. What are our challenges here? Play a game of demon destruction. Kill 8 demons with a single shot. Perform 5 different glory kills on possessed soldiers. Little buddy. Really? Okay. Not cool. I can't kill you. Some good stuff. There's stuff down in here that I want to get. Yeah. What's this? Excellent. Dude.
Hmm.
they are like invulnerable when they're up on the sides there. I want to get those power-ups. They're somewhere over here. But I think I have to activate this demon, this gore nest first. Yeah. Okay. So, and then we got a power-up up there. I'm gonna go straight for the, well, I can never decide. No, it's just haste again. Not a big deal. I can't get out of here. Some rune. Oh, there's a mancubus in here. And there's nothing in here. It's a dead end. That's a horrible idea. Throw a grenade in there for the hell of it. I'm getting a little low. I think it's chainsaw time. Still hanging out. How'd you get up there? He's dead. Upgrade points, lots of armor everywhere. Alright, here's some possessed. They're so loud. We're back to 6 for weapon upgrade points. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we wait. Let's do it again. Let's try to get them together so we can kill them at the same time with the super shotgun. Those are so loud. This is the way we want to go. Volunteers are currently needed for the Here's our secrets. Or is it? Secret sensor is going off. I'm like right by where I need to be. Oh, okay. There we go. There it is. Lots of goodies. Alright. Now we can, I guess we could have done it before. But now we're immune to barrel damage. And we can start working on our other stuff. Yeah.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant Research
Program.
Experience something new.
So, playing with demon destruction. We're going to have a drone here in a second. These are all upgraded. So we're going to equip this one again.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to
weapon
be
upgrade.
Weaker than I thought she'd be.
And I mean, it's not really anything I care that much about at this point, so I guess we'll unlock that. Precision bolt. So we've given it a sniper sight. And we'll give it a shot. That's actually kind of cool. And then go up here. And we want to do the super shotgun. Right? Or did we do that already? Are we maxed out on it? We aren't. We need to do it 6 more times. Come on over, guys. Just like that. You have a friend we can pair you up with? Yes, we do. Shield guy, die. You've got to stop, dude. You are so not fun to hang out with. Oh, shield guys. This looks like a secret. Yeah, right? Secret? Full map. Awesome. What are we doing here exactly? Is there nothing back here? There's a rune trial coming up. Okay, I see. Trial up here on the left. We can't get to it yet. Look, you gotta stop that. I'll just turn you into mush.
Demonic presence at not safe level.
Oh man. Shield guy, you gotta stop. There's another one too. Climbing over walls. That's an ambulance. Whee! Got damage. Don't mind if I do. Oh, shit! One shot killed Mancubus. Shield guy, you're next. Oh, there's two of them. Oh man, I got stuck again. I bet that was almost the end of that rush too. Well, we're already at 40 minutes, so I'm gonna take a cut here. Thanks for watching. If you like, click subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks.